This is Coach Brendan Suhr with your FastModel Play of the Week. Angle Come is the name of the play. We set it up by first running our angle with the flare on the weak side. But now as we come down, after we run it one or two times, all we do is we swing the ball from one to two. As that happens, four comes in just about 2 or 3 feet off the lane, foul line extended, and we run a step-up angle pick and roll. We call it a come play. As he comes off, two's coming off to score, four is sprinting to the rim, and five is filling in right where four was. So as he's coming off to score, any defensive coverage that helps on the two-man, we have a layup. If X5 goes to help, we have a wide-open shot. On the weak side, we run hammer action so that one is in the corner for a three and three is stepping out to be in a spot up position. Angle come, a great crunch time play late in the game.